monkeys. One of the panels is empty.
Yet another who was lost in the halls of illusion. I believe you are on a mission and wish to leave this place.
Yes.
Then you must defeat the monkeys depicted on the panels at the hall entrance. Once you have done so, the divine... The monkey in the purple kimono is the seeing monkey. He has excellent eyesight. Can see great distances, and is very attentive. If he spots you, he will run immediately. He is exceedingly timid. I do not wish to leave the halls of illusion. It is usually quiet here, which means it is near to Nirvana.
Oh yes,
there was once someone who, like you, was on a mission. I believe he chased the monkeys for a while, but everything here eventually went silent.
I pray that you succeed.
Thank you.
Is there something I will... The monkey in the purple kimono. He has excellent eyes. He spotted.
Yes.
There was once someone, I believe.
I...
Please, forgive them. They only sought to keep me hidden. However, it seems it was not meant to be. Close your eyes. Let us meet at the inner sanctum. Why do you seek this place?
I seek the mortal blade.
Do you know of the blade that cannot be drawn?
Yes.
It is so called, for not one who has drawn it has ever survived. Yet you still wish to attempt this.
I do.
I see. Very well. If you are prepared, you may gaze upon the blade. Are they not loath to die? How are you? Your eye. I see. You carry the curse of the dragon's heritage.
The mortal blade. Without question, I accept its power.
Sweet.
I see you serve the divine heir of the dragon's heritage.
Yes.
Why do you seek the mortal blade?
I wish to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm to sever the ties of immortality.
I see. I have read about this. I have read there is a way to sever the dragon's heritage. Which means the divine heir begrudges the power of the dragon's heritage.
That's right.
How strange fate can be. I am one of the children of the rejuvenating waters, created by those who would stop at nothing to achieve immortality. My false dragon's blood was created by man.
Children? So there are many of you.
I am the only one who survived the process. The others are laid to rest here.
I see.
I do not know if it is right to sever the ties of immortality, but the dragon's heritage undeniably corrupts the lives of men, and I share the heir's feelings about that truth. Shinobi of the Divine Heir, I have decided to assist you. Please, hold out your hand.
What?
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
This is... rice?
There you are. Rice is a precious thing. It tastes better the more you eat it, and restores one's vigor. Shinobi of the Divine Heir, you are welcome here. I apologize. Shinobi of the Divine Heir, the rice is not yet ready. I shall give you more when the harvest is complete. Farewell, Shinobi. May the harvest be plentiful wherever...
trying to remember where that dude is.
Hey, what's up, Steven? How's it going, dude? Yeah, I'm all good, dude. I'm all good. I've got the thingy blade. I've literally just got it by like 10 minutes ago. I got the mortal blade. So obviously now I can kill things that I don't die. Trying to remember though where I'm trying to remember where that merchant was that had the fucking bead or whatever they're called. Because I obviously brought the one because he was there while he was around. Oh shit. He was around there. Where the fuck did I find that other one? Was it around here? It was there, it's in this room, innit? It's in that room. So yeah, it's more, I'm presuming it worked, because whenever you go up against something, like if I go down into them caves now, oh, I could probably fight that thing as well.
You've caught it.
It's
Now I've got two beads now. Cause I'm presuming now I'll have to go back. I'm presuming I'll have to go back here to tell the kid that I've got the blade. But I haven't got the flower though. Whatever the flower is.
I'm glad you've come. Goodbye. Wolf, that sword on your back, is it?
It is the mortal blade.
The sword that can kill those who cannot die.
Yes, it was given to me by the divine child of the rejuvenating waters at Sempo Temple.
The divine child of the rejuvenating waters?
The monks at Senpo Temple abandoned the ways of their faith in pursuit of immortality. The result is those who have false dragon's heritage, known as the Divine Children of the Rejuvenating Waters.
A false dragon's heritage. I never would have thought. Wait, divine children?
Yes, many were created, but only one survived.
Further proof of the corruption this power brings to man, the ties of immortality must be severed.
Yes, my lord.
I see you've gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the fountainhead. Keep up the good work, Wolf. One part of the fountainhead aroma is a white flower that blooms where the fountainhead waters run deep.
Yes, my lord. I will search the Sunken Valley.
The Sunken Valley is beyond the woods to the rear of the castle. There's a shrine dedicated to the white serpent deep in the woods. As the name implies, the Sunken Valley is just below that place. There's no proper path down there, but a man of your talent could navigate it. Ah, I meant to ask, did you notice the lingering scent in the incense burner?
I did. The smell was reminiscent of sawdust, but also it smelled faintly of sakura flowers.
Oh, so you smelled it too. I felt the scent was much like sakura flowers, but slightly different. What is it, Wolf?
That scent. It reminds me of something.
You've smelled it before.
I believe so. But I can't remember where.
Now that you mention it, Lady Emma said that once long ago, there was a sakura tree to the rear of the castle. Perhaps that is relevant to our search.
Yeah, Rory. I needed to rest so I could get near me. I think I've been down that path where it says the surf and it's the big snake, because I went past the bit to get here. Well, in a way I did anyway. So there must have been another path that I could take. Sorry, but how did you just hit me then? The frame rate kills the game. The frame rate kills this game. You can't do shit. Look, see how slow it's fucking running. press B to, you know, dash. Next minute you can cancel, next minute you can't. The frame rate really kills this fucking game. The frame rate's terrible.
We don't have enough salt?
Yes, sir. We use it for cooking, of course, but we also use it on wounds and for purifying the dead.
So at the rate people are dying, we're out then?
Yes, sir. That's why many on the battlefield are falling ill.
I see. We'll need to find a way to get some salt then.
Just preference, isn't it? I've always preferred D-pad. I've always preferred it. How's this? Whatever it is, it's a mini boss because I can't. It's got red, it's got one bar. Well, plus when I versed the safe and it was, I don't think it was like its own like place. It was just, unless if it was, but I've not been down here yet, so.
Thank you. Sekiro.
Who are...
Ministry rats. They find a way in through every crack and crevice. There's always more of them to kill. By the way, Sekiro, have you mastered any secret techniques?
Yes.
Yes. It seems you have. Sekiro, you really have a knack for killing. Wonderful. Here's your reward. Take it.
Take it. Follow.
Sekiro, I know you...
Are you all right?
I'll enjoy the air up here for a little while longer. Go, Sekiro. Go, Sekiro.
Thank you.
I still personally think you need one of them snap seeds here. Unless that, if that's a snap seed right there. It feels like you do need... It feels like you need a snap seed. Because it's an illusion. If an illusion occurs, it becomes someone created by it. It's because he's creating, it's like an illusion in a way. Because I'm presuming that's the way you attack him. You get close to him and then you do it. And then it'll just get rid of everything, and then it'll allow you to beat the fuck out of them. See, because that's the only thing he's relying on, is them. He doesn't really do anything else. That's another item I know. Because if you get hit like that, like, it kills you. So it's kind of like, that's kind of like, what's it off of fucking Dark Souls? I forgot what it's called. Oh, I forgot what you call it on Dark Souls. It's when you just automatically die. Is it corruption? Chaos? Something like that. Some fucking silly word. Yeah, because I even got a thing. I just remembered. I can't remember where I found it though. Bit of. Where did I find it? I'm certain I've got one. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Yeah. A page from the Ashen Herb, yeah, whatever. The snap seed naturally goes in rivers and deep valleys. Yeah, it's pretty much where I was going. Because it's even there, like the Sunken Valley. I'm presuming the where we're all snowy, I'm presuming that's where that is, in a way. Because he seems like a fucking easy fight. You just need to get around. It makes sense. Oh yeah, because I didn't do the thing, did I? What about that headless thing that I found as well? Because I thought it was like you could actually use it, you know, to make it so when you come up against stuff like that, it obviously makes it a little bit easier. But you can technically use it, but it's a skill. With that red attack that I did. And I thought doing it against that mage, it might have fucking damaged him. It did. Because this is where that... It looks like it anyway. The big snake. I didn't even mean to do that. I wanted to jump over there. Oh, there's a fucking shrine here.